Today, people in the Duke City got to spend the day at the pool with man's best friend. Even Mayor Tim Keller joined in.
Hopefully end our heat wave is to celebrate a little bit in some cool water, get families together, and also our four-legged family members too.
The doggy paddle at Montgomery Pools marks the end of summer use, but if you missed today's dip, there's one more opportunity on September 9th at the Rio Grande Pool.